Now to an important health update for you. The State Department of Health now joining other states across the country in fighting a national hepatitis epidemic. This comes as Mississippi experiences its own outbreak. Officials say there have been 23 cases in Mississippi since April, and according to the agency, hepatitis A is a contagious liver disease that can spread through food or drink contaminated with feces of an infected person. It can also be transferred through close personal contact.